bread fall under?
Grain.
Good.
Is this full wheat? Yeah, I need that.
It was my job and purpose to find something that would kind of breathe life back into our campus. And that was 4-H. It's completely changed the way our campus operates. Over 65% of our students who are eligible are involved in some sort of after-school program. So when we transitioned here to the middle school, after-school programs are difficult, and we wanted to have an opportunity during the day to engage those students in those hands-on life skill activities, hoping that it was going to enhance their entire day. And that's where we brought in Tyler Harden. I went to the school board. We asked the superintendent to support us in hiring a full-time 4-H AgriLife teacher for our campus.
If you have any questions, just let me know.
Our first course is an intro course, and it's the first 9 weeks is horticulture, and then 9 weeks of food and nutrition. And then the second semester, we're doing 9 weeks of veterinary science, and then 9 weeks of photo and video editing. So at the elementary campus, we started off with just a robotics program. And then as we moved on, we saw how many opportunities 4-H actually had. And so we began to partner with them with a gardening club. What I love about 4-H is that the volunteers and the people that work for the state, they just need an avenue, and then they will just run with it. And it's been an incredible relationship with Denton County AgriLife Extension Office. They have supported us through all this, and really this is all on them. They have just done an amazing job in getting us the things that we need. It's really changed not only our students, but also quality time they spend with their parents. Thursday night is the night they cook, and they cook as a family. And so things like that are what we go back to kind of hang our hat on to know we're doing the right thing.
All right, let me get some more.
This is one cup.